ChatGPT, ChatGPT, ChatGPT. This has been the buzzword since the day of its release, and people are going crazy about everything it can do. Microsoft will be integrating ChatGPT into Teams to automatically take notes and recommend tasks. ChatGPT has also passed the US medical and law exams, and it has got a lot of doctors, lawyers, and engineers concerned about whether it could replace them. People want to know if ChatGPT is the next step towards our evolution by replacing Google and voice assistants like Siri and Alexa. But what exactly is ChatGPT? Why is it changing everything? If you want to know and like watching videos like this, then make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel. Clicking the bell icon will help you stay updated with our videos, and we in return will give you amazing videos like this one. Now, I want you to think of ChatGPT like Siri or Alexa, minus the voice capabilities. ChatGPT can give you detailed and contextual answers in a very human-like manner. It can remember conversations, do math, write essays, and much more. And it does it so well that people are genuinely scared of losing their jobs. Now, ChatGPT is not really a new concept. Microsoft and other companies have also tried this before, but were nowhere near successful. OpenAI developed a model called GPT-3 using huge datasets that had a variety of information. They released it to the public, calling it Playground, where a lot of developers used it for their daily tasks. ChatGPT has been another implementation of this. OpenAI took a year to make this model faster and more accessible to the general public, and when they released it in November 2022, the crowd went nuts. The site gained more than a million users in just 5 days, and to give you some perspective, this number is bigger than Netflix, Twitter, Facebook, and even Instagram. All that said, I want to let you know how everyone is using ChatGPT to simplify business operations. For developers, ChatGPT has been a blessing. Since ChatGPT can write code, provide code templates, and fix errors, most of the problems that developers usually run into has been fixed. As a result of this, productivity has greatly increased and companies are getting more results. It's the same thing with content development. Videos like this one traditionally take a lot of time and effort to be made. We have to think about how best to explain things so that you, the viewer, can easily understand it while making sure that the content is SEO-friendly and extremely engaging. ChatGPT has also helped us give you better, more optimized content while reducing our workload. By the way, did you know that ChatGPT can explain stuff better than most university professors? I guess it's time we contemplated our learning methods. Marketing and sales has also been much easier than before. Think about it like this. If you want to make a customized sales pitch, all you need to do is enter the details. ChatGPT can provide a customized sales pitch for each individual lead. How convenient is that? And it doesn't just end there. ChatGPT can also be integrated with accounting and data analytics platforms, so you don't need to know the formulas directly. All you need to have is data, and you just need to type what you want to do. If all this doesn't blow your mind just yet, then know that psychologists and psychiatrists are using ChatGPT to help and counsel their patients. Now, if you are questioning whether it would really be helpful, then let me tell you, it can. I just had a 30-minute conversation with ChatGPT about my dog, and it seemed way more interested in him than most of the people I usually talk to about this. All that said, if you want to start using ChatGPT, then all you need to do is open chat.openai.com. This is the URL of ChatGPT, and the moment you open this, it will ask you to create an account. Once you do that, you will land in a web page similar to this. Let's start with a simple question about programming. This is just a random question on Stack Overflow, which I will be using for this demonstration. How to check if an array includes a value in JavaScript? The user has also provided some code, and he has said that he only knows how to do it like this. Is there a better way? And once we ask ChatGPT the same thing, boom, ChatGPT is on it. It finds a solution and provides the best answer it could think of. If you look at the question, while the solution might be simple, the complexity of conditions and following my instructions properly is quite hard. ChatGPT eased through it and also provided a sample snippet which I can directly copy and paste into my editor. But this is not the only thing. It can also give you complete guides on how to do something. Like for example, let me type, using Python, help me fetch data for Nifty Bank for the past 3 years. ChatGPT is already providing explanation and code of how this can be done and is pretty damn cool. Now, remember that ChatGPT remembers conversations and can have future answers based on it. So now, if I type, great, how can I create an AI model that can predict values using this data? It immediately understands what I want and provides an accurate answer. The answer might not be everything that you hoped for, but at least now, you know where to start from. Another use case for ChatGPT that we talked about was content creation. To do this, let's create a new chat thread. This makes sure that the previous conversations don't affect the current conversation. If we start without a new chat thread, ChatGPT might think that we are trying to write content about stocks and machine learning. We don't want to do that now, do we? So let me ask ChatGPT to give me blog ideas for ChatGPT itself. And we already have multiple blog ideas for ChatGPT. We can then ask it to write a story based on some option. We can then say, I like the third option. Could you create a storyline for it? And we can see that ChatGPT immediately starts generating a storyline based on my option. It includes an introduction and sections of what my blog will contain. Similarly, we can also create a sales pitch. Let's just say, create a motorbike sales pitch for a person with the following details. And then I have listed down a few details like name, product, age, country, and source. And once we submit this prompt, we can see that ChatGPT immediately starts writing a beautiful sales pitch. You can even use the sales pitch directly if you want. Now, if we dive too deep into the subject, then this video will take forever to finish. So if you are interested in knowing more about how to use ChatGPT, then check our course on ChatGPT, which will not only cover the basics of ChatGPT, but also the advanced and complex usage for different scenarios. But before we end this video, I definitely need to make you aware of a few limitations. The first thing is that it may occasionally provide incorrect information. You should know that ChatGPT is a relatively new application and it needs some time to improve. The current version of this is a free research preview, meaning that they have released it to test the application. This statement could also mean that we might see an improved paid version of this in the future. There's a lot of rumor going about that already. The second limitation is that it may occasionally produce harmful or biased content. This is something that we have seen in all chatbots in the past, and ChatGPT has reduced the occurrence, but it's still not perfect. But the biggest drawback is that the model was trained on data collected before 2021. This means that it has very limited knowledge about the current affairs. So make sure to check the facts before drawing conclusions. And with all this, I want to know what you think of ChatGPT. How do you think it will look in the future? And what do you think about the future of automation and AI? I personally think that we can expect radical changes in all segments. Imagine voice assistants being as intelligent as ChatGPT. And if it is updated with real-time information, things would be much more convenient than now. You could shop online with ChatGPT's recommendations, find good restaurants, meet new people, plan trips, and much more. Let us know what you expect during this change in the comments down below.
I hope you have enjoyed listening to this video. Please be kind enough to like it, and you can comment any of your doubts and queries, and we will reply them at the earliest. Do look out for more videos in our playlist and subscribe to Edureka channel to learn more. Happy learning!